Hi, and welcome to the Online Tutoring Center.
This is one problem in which you don't need question editor to present this problem for online tutors. So what it asks is 2 times the quantity of x plus y is divided by 15. Let's do it without equation editor. So I have some quantity divided by 15. Within the parentheses, this quantity is 2 times another quantity, x plus y. And all this is equal to 20. Multiplication is this asterisk, and forward slash is division. First, let's type this exponent with equation editor. Insert equation editor, and I have exponent, so let me select exponent. In this exponent, the base of this exponent is 2 times, and I can use this times symbol, in parentheses x plus y, and then to the power of 3. So you can see it's quite nice. Let's try to do this without equation editor. I have something to the power of 3. This power is actually the symbol caret. It is control 6 on my keyboard. And then inside the parentheses, as I will put 2 asterisks parentheses, in this parentheses x plus. Every tutor and every mathematician, every scientist will understand this formula. It is international method for typing formulas without equation editor. Let's say that you don't have equation editor available to you and you want to write this formula. Y equals, always put first the parentheses to indicate that you will have numerator, which is x plus y, and denominator, which is 2 plus y. And you will never have any problems to represent this fraction properly. Oftentimes, we don't use parentheses, believing that somebody will guess that there are parentheses, because we don't have parentheses in original fraction. Original fraction actually always is used without parentheses around numerator and denominator. If you don't put parentheses when you are typing the formula or equation, you will have x plus y over 2 plus y, no matter what you believe that this formula represents. So be careful, always use parentheses. Sum of x. Usually x is a variable with multiple values, and we are adding the values of x. This formula is a symbol that is very popular in statistics and mathematics, but when you type, you have to type sum of x, where x represents the values of variable x. And if we have sum of something square, once again we need to put parentheses, and then within the parentheses, quantity to the power of 2. And then this quantity is very easy, x minus 15. What about this complicated formula? SQRT, root square, SQRT. And then, very carefully use the fact that it has a fraction. On the top of this fraction, you have sum of something that is squared. So this sum is something to the power of 2. You see how I need quite a bit of parentheses. X minus x bar. Okay? To the power of 2. The numerator is done, and then n minus 1 for the denominator. I hope that you will use to do this real fast and will put the necessary number of parentheses.